Morning guys, it's your boy Dom here. Just kind of woke up right like a little bit late. I was kind of busy doing the vlog last night, like uploading it, sorting out all the rendering settings, so the quality isn't actually that good, but I spent I was up till 4 in the morning, and I kind of wanted to try and just get it uploaded. Come on, get a few drinks, and I think we're gonna head to Siam Paragon. Pretty close to MBK Mall where we were like yesterday, so I'm gonna try and take the SkyTrain today. So if we get lost, you know why? Blame me. Just in the SkyTrain area. Just got tokens. Well, let's see if we find one of them. Oh, that's a bar coin. I can find it now, but I haven't lost it. One of these things. The train's actually here. So hopefully we'll get off on the right stop. We got off at BTS. We got to take a connecting one, Siam Station, to Siam. Got a new little thing, it's not a token anymore, it's like a little card. Seems pretty simple enough, so I'll probably end up using the SkyTrain a little bit more often instead of paying like the taxis. So it's a lot cheaper. But it's pretty cramped on those SkyTrains. We ended up coming to MK. It's a place that I've been before. The last time I was in Thailand, only in Phuket, but it's something familiar. So we're on healthy water at the moment. It is like, it's like, what, getting on to 4 o'clock, and this is technically breakfast for us because we got up pretty late. I think we actually have to cook our own vegetables again. Well, happy sport, no food poisoning, yeah. I think we're gonna check out the rest of Siam Paragon. It seems to be a lot more upmarket sort of stuff. You see a lot more big designs like Marc Jacobs, that sort of stuff. So I probably won't be buying much. Just a heads up, I'd be expecting like to see me buy stuff and what I bought. I don't think that'll be happening today. Food's come hot in my bowel. I'm just like, you said, got the shumai. We got the vegetables cooking, bok choy, as well. A little bit of rice, bit of red stuff in there. More rice. Selection of sauces, which pretty much all have chilies in them. Yo, so pretty much all finished, except Lee. Lee let it down. He didn't finish his. That wasted. Not taking that to nice places anymore. It's just not worth it. It just doesn't appreciate me. Lee said he wants to look for a handbag. I got the perfect place for him. So, I'm going to try and find Lee a handbag up here. Might be slightly out of his price range though, so we might have to get a budget handbag. More shops that we can't actually afford to buy anything from. So, we got the YSL shop here. We've got some Burberry. We found a shop that we can actually afford stuff from, but we're not actually going to buy anything from it. Hitching them just like home, but I'd rather buy the knockoff shit, so we ain't going in there. Next floor. Actually found, we were talking about renting a car, and I think we found a place to rent one. Lamborghini and the Mercedes in there, so we're gonna try and check out this place. Got a nice little Bentley Continental, a couple of Jags, it's an Audi R8 in there as well. Bearing in mind that I think we're actually on the 5th floor, so I have no idea how they actually managed to get them in there in the first place. I know things in Asia are usually a lot smaller, but I think I don't really want to take a chance and drive one of these. Although I think I'll fit perfectly in it. Mighty Pueblos. Finally back from Siam Paragon. We didn't get lost on the using the SkyTrain. It's pretty easy, so I'm probably gonna end up using that a lot more often. So we're just in Family Mart looking for, well, things to buy, things to eat. Probably get some water for the gym. So I think we're gonna take a bit, have a bit of a rest, and then use the gym. So I want some anime juice. You know what that is. Oh, you got water for us.
Yeah. Awesome.
And some energy drinks. We'll be having some more of these pink things after. What's good, guys? So I just finished at the gym, did a bit of cardio, did a little bit of back pull-ups, that sort of stuff, body weight stuff, and fucking knackered. But I think it's like 8 o'clock now. I'm gonna try and go to some sort of bar area because I think Lee wants to watch the football, which I really don't want to do, but you know, it's other people's holiday too, so I'll put up with it for 90 minutes and hopefully there's no like overtime bullshit or anything like that, because that shit's boring. So I might even have a few drinks, you know, just to fucking get a buzz on and ignore the football. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hopefully, I mean, maybe some of you guys like football. Hopefully you guys don't, and you can write in the comments that we don't want to actually watch any more football games, and Lee will take notice. Yo, so I thought I'd show you guys what I'm actually having for like a post-workout protein here. It's not actually mine, it's my cousin's. So we've got banana flavored impact whey. So for you guys from the UK, you'll probably recognize my protein. And I'm doing it a little ghetto because I didn't bring a shaker. So I got a little funnel. It's gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass. Gotta kind of shake it up. I've got some of my supplements that I take. So you've got cod liver oil, multivitamins, probiotics, glucosamine, so right there, just right. I forgot to mention to you guys, I did actually pick up some stuff from Siam Paragon. The only thing that was actually in my price range was body cream. I know, a little girly, but well, I like to smell good. But I figured, might as well pick it up. I forgot to take mine with me. Yes, I moisturise, so don't be hating and shit like that. What you gotta do is keep looking young. The finished product probably looks like shit, looks like puke in a bottle, but I had to do it. You know, because I'm an idiot, I made a mess everywhere, so there's like protein all over it. Not the easiest, just using the funnel. I haven't got a shaker. I might pick up one from in Phuket. I know there's a few supplement stores there, so I'll have to see if I can pick up some. And I figured best start taking my supplements again. It's not exactly a nice meal, but you gotta do what you gotta do. So we're on our way to the sports bar. Got a taxi, but he's actually got it on the meter, so it shouldn't be that expensive. So right now the price is at like 39 baht. So we were getting ripped up in like 300, so I'll be happy. I think it's only gonna be like 150 or something. It's not too bad. Traffic seems a little bit hectic, but this driver seems a little bit safer than the ones we've had before.
I think Lee's hoping to get leads on the big screen. Right now he's watching on the smallest one, like right at the bar. And there's a big screen right next to us. I'm just glad the woman in front of us isn't screaming anymore. It's fucking annoying. Just ordered some food as well. Got a cheesy fries and some chicken nuggets. I'm actually drinking as well. We're on the, well, I'm on the Magnus. I don't think I'll be drinking much because it's not really in the mood. Plus, I'm surrounded by people watching crap sports. I don't really want to shout out to Thailand because it is a sports bar. But my sort of sports is the combat sports, so MMA, Muay Thai, boxing, people where they actually get hurt. To me, that's more fun. So if you can't hear this, I will subtitle it for you guys. Yo, so we ordered some food. We got that traditional Thai food. Chicken nuggets and cheesy chips. Outside, and
actually, my night got a little bit better because this season I don't like football, those sort of sports, and I found a jukebox. Oh, what's good about this, other than playing fucking Pretty Woman at the moment? Walking down the street, Pretty Woman. They actually have one of the bands that I kind of grew up with. Just trying to skip through this a little bit. Oh, we actually got Nine Inch Nails, and we actually see that. NSYNC, you like NSYNC? Oh, we got Jimmy World. What's good, guys? So we just got back from the sports bar. I can't tell you the results of the match because I didn't actually watch it. Halfway through, I decided to take a massage because there was a massage parlor next to it. And no, it wasn't a rub and tug. So, I don't know what to say, but don't be leaving any shitty comments. Didn't see any ladyboys because we ended up with, I think it was Soy 13. Supposedly it's actually pretty close to Soy Cowboy, but we just went to the sports bar. Lee wanted to watch the football. He's still actually watching football right now. I don't know if you can hear that. But so it's like 1:30, 2:00, like 2:00 in the morning now.
No, it's 1:00.
Oh, 1:00 in the morning. We're gonna try and finish off this vlog, try and edit, get it sorted out, if it connects to the fucking internet. So I'll try and get that uploaded in the next hour or so, maybe 2 hours. So I'll catch you guys tomorrow. I'm not sure what our plans are yet, but I'm sure it'll be something, well, slightly interesting, because boring as shit, I won't be doing it, and I don't think Lee would appreciate it either. So, we'll catch you guys tomorrow. Say bye, Lee.
Bye!